Hey, what's up, guys? So I just caught up with a man, Luta, one man who it's actually been a long time I heard a new song from him. So he's going to be telling us more why he decided to be on the low. So, Luta, how you doing and why have you decided to be on the low?
Well, I'm good. It's not that I have decided to be on the low. I've been working on doing a few background work. So, this year we were bringing out a few stuff. So I have actually dropped a song with Kelvin Boy.
Okay.
That's earlier this year, and we're working on the video right now. So yeah. It's not that I'm.
Charlie, your fans miss you. I know. Like the one time on Twitter, I saw people tweeting them like, Charlie Luta, where that guy did? That guy the force. But of late, you know, they drop jams, and they're like, why? You don't want Sean to do music or what?
No, not really. For some time now, I've been really trying to find myself.
Yeah.
You know, like how to really connect with my people and then know what they want from me so I can really deliver. So I've been on the low just doing a few background checks. But I mean, like I'm telling you, there's more stuff coming. So yeah, people should watch out.
So what's up? Like you do a record label at the moment or you just trying to do your own stuff by yourself?
Well, I'm doing stuff by myself, but I've got a few people who are coming through to actually partner with me.
Yeah.
So yes, that will be very soon.
Yeah.
So we should be expecting a banger because don't meet tomorrow song. Whenever I jump to that jam finish, so we still jump to that jam bar, Charlie.
The bangers plenty. But I'm promising Ghanaians, I mean they should watch out. There's more stuff coming that they'll be amazed, I'm telling you.
Charlie, the man Luta is promising Ghanaians. A lot of bangers coming this year. I beg you guys make you the expectum. So if you don't drop out for us, we go day in next up. You guys are know about that. So what do you have to tell your fans who have been patiently waiting for you to drop that thing new for them to be jamming alongside?
Well, I wouldn't say much. Keep supporting me, keep loving my music. I know, like I told you, I've been doing background checks just to satisfy you people. So I have done all that. I'm coming back with more jam, more fire, more music. So people should just expect more from Luta.
But what we talk about, sometimes like, you do Rasta small, but all of a sudden, now you go blonde. What's up? What's up with the new blonde hair? Should I say that?
Well, I said, it's trying to find the right identity that could be very easy for people to, you know, like.
Know. So now this be the new Luta.
Yeah, this is the new Luta.
All right, guys. So the new Luta is blonde. Yeah. Yeah, blonde Luta. That's what's up. So expect more bangers from the man Luta this year. It's coming out with lots of bangers. But he's already dropped a song with the man Kelvin. But tell us more about that song. How are people responding to it?
Oh, it's doing great. It's doing really, really, really great.
A new video coming up.
Yeah, definitely. He traveled, so I actually waiting for him to come back. So we, but everything is sorted. So soon people are going to see the video. I mean, you love it. I'm telling you.
Charlie. Luta this year, they promise you guys the best. So expect nothing but the best from the man Luta right here. This is Amiel TV and this is how we do it. Don't touch it.